Well, hello and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Star Wars Rebellion Revisited with me, Johnny Westray. Last time we were together, nothing happened. Just teasing. Things happened. The game's wrapping up. I'm not going to lie. You know, we gotta... a few things to wrap up around here. That's gonna be fast.
I'm not sure I know how to do that.
But what we definitely, you know, as I was saying, everyone just calm down. Is that we're wrapping this up? Last time we were together,
we've aborted the mission.
Yeah, we've aborted the game. The game's done. But not quite. We have a few things we need to take care of. Game's being a little slow. Everything's being a little slow. I'm not being slow.
Understood.
Okay. But we got a few things to take care of. We gotta go through the sectors. We gotta make sure we gotta clear every last inch. We have the tools in place. We got the things in place. We just gotta go through the room. We gotta go through the moves. We gotta go through the moves. So what do we do? We gotta go through the moves. We get easy and we relax. It's all cool. That's right, guys. Everything's cool. Everything's so cool that this could be your relaxation video. You know? Just some time to calm down and relax. That's right. That's what we're doing. We're doing some serious relaxation techniques there with the end of this Let's Play. Everything's gonna be mellow. I assure you, there's nothing at all to disrupt our fun. Except for this. Oh my god, what? Oh, the bear. The bear walks in. I'm getting you all groovy. Everything's getting all groovy. And then the bear walks in. Well, the bear is up for some disappointment. No, it's not. It's not up for some disappointment. It's up for what it... There's nothing I can do to stop the bear. This time. But I think I have something that may disrupt it next time. That's right, I've seen into the future. The future, which is the past, which is also the future if you're not looking the right way. Yeah. If my new, this should work. If not, then it doesn't work. But what will work is this dropping things, pooping people on a planet. It's what we're doing right now. My fleet moves through the galaxy. It is not in a cloud. It moves thoroughly, like water through a rock. It doesn't get stopped by anybody else's knock. I'm rhyming like a freak. I'm rhyming lard. There's no intention for me to be a tard. I'm just hoping that I can get through this next sentence. Please don't think I'm incompetences. Oh god, I completely crashed. Did you see that? Did you see how I crashed? People are burning. That's not now. I'm sorry. It's hard to improvise a rap. Ask any white guy. I mean, it's not something that I'm born with. You know? I just try. I know, but I know I can. Deep down inside, I know the genes are there. The forebears put them there. The ability to rhyme and rap and make sense. Give me a break. I was going pretty good for a little bit there. The appetizers are half off. Why are you leaving? There's jalapeno poppers and cheese pop. For God's sakes, I'm selling you Bud Lights for $1. Oh, no, fuck all yes. The next comedy club is going to be just as full of shit as this one. Gah. I know. I've been to New York City. I have. I've been in New York City, Times Square, in a basement, in a comedy club. It sucked. The food was shit, but the beers were good. So go fuck yourselves with your judgment. Because I got good shit. You're right. You're just afraid. You're afraid to leave, aren't you? You're afraid what might be out there. If you stay through the end, it gets your dollars worth. Well, I appreciate your commitment. Sorry. It's not filet mignon. It's just not. It's a sirloin. We wrapped it in bacon. My boss is a dick. Right, what do you want me to say? Oh, we're on Ord. Pardon. Let's talk about that. What's going on there? What's going on there? Ord Pardon is mostly made up of temperate zones. It has a few desert areas, but for the most part, it is quite comfortable for humans. Well, that's fantastic. That's just fantastic. I'm glad. I am. Because I'm human-centric. I am. One of those guys. I prefer the company of humans. You know what else I prefer the company of? Lando Calrissian. That's what I prefer. Tura, baby, I love you. I really do. Oh, hey, what's up with... Hey, we got a guy. A new guy. Gal Melhubis was a senator from the Corellian system and was one of the founding members of the Alliance. Due to conflicts with Mon Mothma, and death warrants from the Empire. Bell has gone into hiding. He surfaces from time to time with small groups of resistance fighters before disappearing again. Well, of course he does. He's got to get that mustache trimmed. He's a hippie, but he's also sexy. He's really sexy. And I think Tura likes him. Let's send them on a mission together. What kind of mission we want to send them on? A mission of danger, because I don't trust her. She says she likes me. She says she wants to hang out with me. But at the end of the day, all she really does is retire to her room and pretend nothing is really happening. I think we know what's going on Cabal. I got a bad feeling about that place. Well, we got a place to build stuff. lots of points. So let's build something. What can we build? What can I build? No, that's just silly. Let's build something so ridiculous that it would never actually exist in any real game. Like, who would ever do something like this? What is so insane? Okay, I can do... No one would ever do something like this. That's just stupid. No one would ever... Okay. I got something. This is crazy. It's crazy. But I wouldn't do it anyways. Alright. Where were we? I think we were here. Well, you're pointless at this point. I'll just leave you Oberdeen there. Yavin. The bear. Oh! Oh, the bear! The bear's been caught. Take command. I'm sorry, bear. Oh, I'm sorry, bear. Oh, everyone. Oh, get your tissues out. This is gonna be awesome. I've been waiting for this for a while.
Red group acknowledges mission assignment. Blue group acknowledges mission assignment.
This actually can do something. That's right. This poor little troop transport, this little robot troop transport, is going to be destroyed by a couple of fighters and it's a sad relic of an empire diminished and destroyed by ingenious computations and strategic decisions. It stands there. A bloated little whale, a fat little seal, a walrus, or a werewolf. Okay, it doesn't matter what it is. It's stupid. It's stupid, and it's lazy, and it's empty, and it's just getting destroyed. It has annoyed me for multiple episodes, and it goes down. It goes down. Slowly, it goes down slowly. That's a good spot. That's what I was trying to say. Okay, I feel bad for this guy. There's a crew aboard this ship. The bear is basically been darting back and forth between a couple different planets, basically as an automaton. But it has a humanoid crew, and of some kind. They're dead now. They're gonna die. They're gonna blow up. I'm gonna blow them up, and they're gonna burn up in space. It kind of sucks. But come on! They've been bothering us for like 3 or 4 episodes every time. How long are there's the ovens under bombardment? No, no, oh! All Well, let's say goodbye to the bear. Well, that's over. Oh, what's going on? That's going on. Well, what's going on? Where's Luke? Fantastic! We got Admiral Ackbar at last. What the hell are we gonna do with the guy? I don't know.
I'm on my way.
Did we learn anything about Cabal? I sent those two hot young lovers on a mission. Do they learn anything? Do they do anything? I don't even know what's going on anymore. Yeah? They were deterred by... well then, If we're gonna put somebody in it, it's all cool, Fleet. We'll put Ackbar on there, fine. We finally got Ackbar. Fan-freaking-tastic. Where's the Donna? Seriously, where is the Donna? Dodonna around here somewhere. Dodonna's my guy. When I got a problem, I call Dodonna. Well, I guess so. Well, we got a fleet. It's a pretty awesome fleet. It stands there in its underwear. So what would we do? We do what we can. We make it stand up. No one can understand. So it's groovy, groovy. And we stand in the room. So we'll put that there on the... It's a fleet. It's a pretty badass fleet. It's pretty solid. We don't need it. And we don't want it. Oh. Yeah, I guess we do have to do that. So we got things rounded up in here. Don't need to fear. So, let's put you in charge here. And make sure everything's clear. Admiral.
Understood. I'm on my way.
Fuck. Well, I actually want to do diplomacy there, but that's fine. Well, how about... There. Where the hell was he? Galand Gore 5? What? Makes no sense. Planet. What? Who? Let's just make more things red. Make more things red! Seriously, where the hell was that guy? Where the hell was Boris? Well, wherever he was, I'm sure his work was done. You want to know some places totally quiet is like right here. Like nothing's happening here. And I got like a badass fleet. You know, I'm not going to do anything with this guy. This is just the fleet. The 5th fleet. Under Henrik's command. Henrik! So, I guess we're going to have to take a break because I got to hear the phone ringing. So, where were we? We were doing something. Okay, that's right. We were over here. That guy is going over here. Let's speed it up. But what we know for sure is that we're still on... Oh, geez. We're still on... Yeah, we got so much to do's. We got so much to do's. I'm very concerned about making my fleet awesome. For whatever reason. It's a nice little fleet. The fleet of pointlessness. Look at all the points we have. I could build so much stuff. As a matter of fact, let's build a lot of stuff just for fun. What do we need? You know what I need? ...200 of those. And then we'll spread them out across the galaxy for defense. That's awesome. Just in case something comes along that interferes with our plans. Oh. You know what? Oh. And you're done. You're done, buddy. Yeah. Oh, I guess there's a planet here that needs to be assaulted. Okay. You're done. Let you do your thing there. As you guys work on your diplomacy, let's speed you up. Luke. Where are you, Luke? Tura, why is she back yet? Status day 1612-5. Jeez, they sure are taking a long time. they're taking a long time to get back home. What could possibly be the delay? I mean, what are they spending days and days and days doing? Touching and kissing and hugging, loving each other. What do they laugh at me? Laugh at me! I'm a Jedi Knight! A Jedi warrior like my father before me! I will kill them both! Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. Okay, believe back. Believe back. Yeah. But still, what's taking so long? I mean, come on! Did they stop for ice cream?
I remind you that no messages may be sent to you in this type of space. I'm afraid you'll have to wait until
those units arrive
at their
planet.
Fuck yourself.
Fleet 99 heads towards it's the Hyperion. Oh, poor ship. Oh, what happened to the people on the ship? And that's a question, and that's what we're going to end with on this episode. Where is Darth Vader? Huh. Interesting, eh? Emperor Palpatine's location is unknown, but Darth Vader cannot be found. Look through. It's alphabetical. B, 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 C, D, D, E. There's no Darth Vader. He's not in our capture. We don't have him. He's not in the D's. Here's a secret. As we leave this episode, this moment, before the finale, as you run out of resources, your ships are automatically scrapped. If there's not a... every ship has a maintenance cost. You have to have enough points to keep them alive, as it were. If your ship is traveling through the cosmos with a character on it and it does not have the necessary points to maintain itself, the character on board is pushed out the airlock. That is my theory, nonetheless. There's no way for me to test it at this point, but the fact that I cannot find Darth Vader, and I'm pretty sure I haven't killed them or dealt... The computer just zapped them out of existence. Yeah, that's where we're at. Darth Vader died an unceremonious and completely undramatic death in the vacuum of space. That's where Anakin Skywalker fell. Out there in the great big black. Out there in the nothingness. He's just floating around with all the other junk that was scrapped when I robbed the Empire of enough resources to maintain his ship flying through space. Realistic? No, not. What do you do? I love you guys. Dan, take a break here, and we'll see you next time.